Ja, stop! Stop! I'm gonna be doing a demo on my classroom wall designed by Jeremy Schaefer. It's a little crumply, just because I wet folded this. So yeah, this actually took 26 hours to dry, so that was a long time, and I make some, this is, so it's a bowl, as you can see, it's also like a bowl hat. So yeah, mine just makes a really good flasher right here. This is actually, this is from a easy flasher from a 16x16 grid. And then I don't know if, so, but then in between some of the lines, you have to make these, folds right here to make it curvy. That's what makes it so special. And it, well, yeah. This is the thumbnail. I'm gonna make it. So yeah, that was my thingy. Should've done with my staircase tessellation if I knew where that was. There's a little rip in here, so. Right here. Which is why when you wet fold stuff, you can't do a bunch of stuff with it before it's dry. This one isn't even dry yet. Dry that big hole in there. Yeah, bye guys.